On Saturday, January 13th, Hawaiians received an emergency text message that said that a ballistic missile was flying to Hawaii. People started panicking as they thought that they were going to die. They called their loved ones and sought shelter. However, there was no real danger because the text message was a mistake. The next day, the Hawaii governor apologized and said that somebody pushed the wrong button.